Activinspire integrates with another beloved Promethean software, Classflow. Classflow is perfect for incorporating student devices, sharing the contents of your flipchart, and utilizing polling. Select the blue Connect Devices button within your Activinspire window. If you do not have a free Classflow account, you may register for one. If you have already created an account, enter your credentials and sign in, or log in through Office 365, Google, or Facebook. Once logged in, your unique class code appears. Students connect by going to this URL and entering the code. Classflow works best with browsers Google Chrome and Safari. When a student arrives at this URL, they enter your class code, input their name, and select Join Anyway. The scenic landscape images are an indication they have successfully connected. This holding screen remains until you send content or utilize polling. Meanwhile, as students connect, you may see how many and which students have connected. Even once you close this window, your class code and number of connected students display in the blue button. To share your current flipchart page with connected students, select the Send Page to Classflow Students button from your toolbox. To utilize polling, select the Express Poll button from your toolbox. Hover over the wheel to expand and view options. Click and drag to move the wheel anywhere on your flipchart page. The following poll types will work well with your connected students. Once you begin a poll, the current page of your flipchart and the question type will appear on your students' devices. Students' names and progress display at the top of your screen. Once all students have submitted their responses, the voting results will appear on your screen. Select the horizontal bar graph dropdown to change how your results appear. You may also identify correct answers, copy the text from the poll into the flipchart, or paste the graph vote results directly into your flipchart.